So we're just taking these nuts off. They're not bolts, they're just nuts. So they must have these studs that go right through the part, and then the nuts screw the part down into place. So we're just going to undo all of these, and there's four. I've already got one off. There's two on the other side. Take all them off, and then we'll show you taking the part off.